The feelings for you are pounding. They can almost hear them confessing. That is also coming in. Hello, Pisces. Welcome, new viewers, cross watchers, and my lovely, lovely Moonians. This is the monthly reading for December 2020. We will be looking into love and anything else that the spirit has for us. For a better understanding, please do check your sun, moon, rising, ascendant, Venus, or Mars placements as well. We have playfulness coming in. To recapture romance, allow your inner youthful spirit of fun to shine. Very nice, enthusiastic, motivating, supportive energy which is coming in from the universe, allowing you, giving you the freedom to be your inner child, embrace your inner child, do something fun, that kind of a thing. The stresses which are going away and seeing you rejuvenated, your partner, if there is someone who is special for you, being inspired and feeling more loved or being in love with you, that kind of a thing is coming in. Very nice. We have divine timing coming in, worth waiting for. Divine timing is at work in your love life. So have patience and have fun along the way, which is coming in. Very nice. Have patience. Whatever it is that you're building, your dreams will be manifesting at the right time is coming through. Thank you. We have made the effort coming in. Great love is worth taking the steps you are guided to take. So I do see this person being very inspired to put in the effort, equal give and take that may be coming in, but a very playful, very innocent, pure love, affection, admiration that they have for you. That is also coming in. There's innocence, pureness in the love or feelings that they have. We have forgiving and learning as you release and heal the past. You experience more love in your present moments. Coming in, and this is telling you it is safe for you to love. Open your heart to give and receive the highest energy of all. And this person or someone who is coming into your life will be taking equal part into making this relationship work is what is coming in. But very, very nice. I feel like this person has certain kind of anxieties or insecurities that maybe not because of you, but certain kind of past experiences or how their childhood was. It affects them to believe people, trust people. And sometimes they also go into this negative thought process of doubting their own worth. That also is coming in. But over here, this is saying, take your time. Take your time. Enjoy the journey which is coming in. And yes, make sure that you are slowly and steadily opening yourself to love. Because whatever it is that you are attracting in your life or have already created in your life is very substantial. If you find yourself not in a very fulfilling relationship or a toxic situation where you feel disrespected, unsafe, or that it is codependent, you need to know that it needs to come to an end for something more joyous, fulfilling, adventurous, innocent, romantic relationship to enter your life. All right, so we have faith coming in with the Hierophant coming in reverse, and we have the King of Wands and the Wheel of Fortune coming in. Very quickly will be coming through towards you is coming in. Any kind of delay that was there, that will be going away. Meeting someone new during travel, that could also be there. Someone from a different culture could also be coming in. King of Wands coming through is someone of an emperor energy who is a conqueror, so they'll be highly motivated to chase you is also coming through. With the faith coming in reverse, yeah, there is the sense of insecurity or lack of trust which they have incurred in their life, accumulated due to past experiences, which is what they need to let go of and really allow their emotions to speak to them is also coming in. Because someone who may have been a little too married to their finances or their career or responsibilities that they have, because this is a leader energy which is coming in. Fire energy is coming through. So fire signs are Sagittarius, Aries and Leo. But wanting to come towards you quite quickly is what is coming in. They may be waiting for the right time is also coming through to make the effort or express their feelings. But they are here to win you is coming through. All right. Can you get some cards over here? They have to overcome certain kind of hurdles or dilemmas that they may have had. You have two of wands coming in, kind of thinking whether or not this is going to work in the future. There is this thing which is telling you very strongly that this is a very beautiful partnership, but the conflict, because you both may be a little different, your take may be different, because we have water, Pisces, we have fire energy which is coming in, so kind of opposites. But you can work things through. When opposites meet, it is always like, you know, a little bit of friction which is there. But the friction is very much required for you to be more in sync. That is coming in. We have the King of Swords coming through. Very interesting. We have two kings coming in. A sense of control which is coming in. Clearly communicate what you really want to yourself, to others, to the special someone, and into the universe is also coming in. They really, my head is spinning very quickly right now. They are seeing you as someone who is quite decisive, who has authority, who is very successful, very rational. You may be bringing in a lot of stability for this person. They like the clarity that you have, or the way that you interact with them with so much clarity. It is a blessing in disguise. We have Nine of Swords coming in reverse, so sleepless nights, anxiety, and all of that will be coming to an end, because at the end we have the major theme of playfulness coming through, worries which will be coming to an end for both is what is coming through. We have the Queen of Swords also coming in. They too want to talk to you, express their feelings, the depth of their feelings, even if you have been in a relationship. We have the Queen of Swords coming in, Queen of Coins coming in, and the Four of Wands also coming through. Very interesting, because this may be saying like, with the it is safe for you to love, you may have been closed off to love, not really believing in your self-worth, also not feeling so creative because of certain kind of dilemma that may have been there. But at the end of it, what I see is that this person is overcoming their insecurities, fear, doubts, anxieties, because they want something beautiful, substantial, long-term, stable, secure with you, enriching experience with you. Personal life bliss is also coming in, and this is a marriage card also. Very nice potential which is coming through. Like, I also feel like you may meet someone and things may develop or progress quite quickly. We have the Knight of Swords coming in. We have the Burning Tower card coming in, and the Lover's card also coming in reverse. So kind of indecisive, because there is this cycle which needs to come to an end. Certain kind of forgiving and learning to make space, which is very much important for calmer waters to prevail, for them to think more calmly. They can see a future with you, and there's certain kind of epiphany or an ending which was very much required for the clarity to come in. They may not be listening to their intuition, while you are someone who does, and they may be just giving too much attention to fear or things not working out or the negative outcomes of them approaching you, like rejection. But yeah, I do see like, come what may, I will overcome anything and come towards you is the energy coming through. Quick communication which may be coming in as well. We have the Queen of Wands coming in, and we have the King of Wands over here as well. They see you as a counterpart. The kings which have come out have the queens as well. And we have the Ace of Pentacles also coming in, wanting to offer something new. Something new, beginnings, new phase in the current situation that you are in. Progressing forward, taking the next step. Marriage for some people out there. But something very fruitful and successful, abundant, which is happening with this contract, with this coming together of two hearts, being together in a relationship, commitment, whatever it is, there's this new chapter of abundance which is starting up. So I'm very happy for you guys. Something very, very nice. Career-wise also, if you have been looking for a job, things are looking really, really bright for you is what is coming in. New job opportunities, offers, golden opportunities which may be coming in, helping you, aiding you in achieving your success. We have by the book coming in, someone who may be playing by the rules, a little traditionally looking at things, which is nice, but make sure that even if you are setting in certain kind of healthy boundaries, that you are as aware of the fact that you may be getting limited by them as well, or staunchly believing in them, that you're not allowing some fun or the space to breathe. We have a leg up coming through, trying to climb the back leg. This is a very innocent energy coming in. The mother and the cub trying to climb her, and she's just patiently waiting, like, all right, you have your fun, I'll be with you, I'll make sure that you're secure, you are protected. New beginnings, positive changes, positive news, opportunities to step up is also coming in. They really trust you is what I can see over here. They really embrace and respect your loyalty is also coming in. They find you very intelligent, very nurturing. They feel very safe with you, which is why there's certain kind of karmic loops that they are becoming aware of, patterns that they are being aware of, and they are working towards making that change to have this new beginning with you is what is coming through. All right, is there any kind of clarifier for the Ace of Wands, Ace of Pentacles? Can we get some clarifiers? Thank you. We have Ace of Swords coming in, new communication, initiation. We have Strength card, Leo card coming in. And we have the Three of Pentacles, which is coming in, Three of Coins, which is coming through. And this may be telling this person to find the strength to come towards you, make things work, experiment, have fun. But I see initiatives which are being taken, someone overcoming their fear. They may be an introvert somewhere down the line, or maybe highly sensitive too. But they are trying to find the strength to come towards you to offer this new beginning. And I see you also quite piqued by this person, intrigued by this person. So there's a very healthy balance of exchange of messages and compliments which may be coming in as well. We have receive coming through. Be open to receiving goodness. Believe you are worthy of abundance. A gift is coming to you soon. This one again. The Queen of Coins coming in reverse. Believe you are worthy of abundance coming in. Believe in yourself. Don't doubt your dreams. Even the aspirations that you have for love, don't doubt it. Don't put yourself into a frequency of doubt. Know that you will be receiving it very, very soon. We have passion also coming in. Fire energy is coming through very strongly. Do what excites you. Get fired up about your life. Increase your energy levels coming in. So someone who has been in doubt or retreated, very quickly retreated because they have been scared in the past, is now gaining the strength because of the attraction they have for you or the feelings that they have for you. It's a merger of something turning into love, which is coming in, and passion also. That gives them a lot of strength, or the relationship that you both have created, they can see it long term turning into marriage. They find you are my strength is also coming in over here. Very nice energy which is coming in. They want to offer you something solid is what is coming through. You have telepathy which is coming in, empathy for each other. They really like the nurturing side of you as well as, and also the ambitious side of yours. Your whole package for them, that kind of a thing is coming in. And they're very excited about this, about the future with you. As a message, we have give your relationship a chance, work on your partnership. So if you are in separation and have been thinking about this person because it was something very minimal which took you apart, and could be like, you know, they are saying, like, give us another chance. Believe in me. I will make things right for you. We can work things out. Even if we have conflicts, it's only healthy ones, and we can always agree to disagree. Clearly decide what you want so that it comes to you now. They are deciding. They are at a point where it's like peaking for them, in the sense that their feelings for you are pounding. They can almost hear them confessing. That is also coming in. They're trying to make a decision very quickly. And we have released your ex. The time has come to clear your energy. Could be them telling you that, like, you know, whatever happened in the past, or the energy of a past person, whatever you experienced in the past will not repeat itself, because I truly love you for all that you are. If they were in a karmic situation, then they are saying that I am making it work for us. Please, I hope you wait on for me a little longer because I am leaving this person and coming back to you. I'm sorry. That is also coming in. But it's more of for this person, the Pisces over here, they're saying release the fear because I am forgiving whatever has happened and I am learning. I understand the challenges that were there. But it has only, like for me as well, the past experiences that I have had, I'm coming into an understanding that it was just that to teach me how to love, to teach me what I want from love. And now that I've met you, I can see that I can trust in the concept of love, in the institution of marriage also. This is something very profound, but still, even if things are overwhelming. There's something which is keeping me faithful to this cause, to you. I want to make things work. I feel so grounded, so secure with you. I can see a future with you. I want to marry you is the energy which is coming in. A lot of care which is coming in for you. So this is a very beautiful time you're stepping into. I feel like 21st December we have we have Saturn and Jupiter going into Aquarius, which is really, really nice. All the karmic lessons which you have endured, learned from, the fruits will be coming through for you. The rewards will be coming in. Something beautiful, something really good is entering your life. A new phase is opening up for you. So make sure that you're doing the work, releasing yourself from fear and embracing life because that too, a positive mindset or enjoying your life in the present also makes you very romantically attractive as well. So you may like to think about that. And yes, if you have been a overgiver, this is a time and this is telling you relax a little, give them the time or the opportunity to give you also, to bestow you with love is also coming in. Let me love you is playing in my head and I won't be singing it, but yeah, that is coming in. Give us an opportunity. Trust this will work. That is coming in. So do let me know if this resonated. Share it with the loved ones. Comment below and hit the like, please. It really helps this channel. And thank you so much for being part of the Moonian family. If you aren't already, then please do subscribe. And in advance, welcome to the tribe. Love, light, healing, empowerment, confidence, success, beautiful blessings, and golden opportunities to you all. Om Namah Shivaya. Keep that vibe. Hi, my lovely Moonians. And of course, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.